Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. I've got so many DMs yesterday. I thank you guys so much for the love and support. Literally, go ahead and subscribe to my channel. I'll wait. And go ahead and hit the bell so you don't miss no more videos from me. But this look I did was kind of like a random look I did. It was like a pink and like an orange switch on both different eyes. But if you guys do want to see how I achieve this makeup look, just keep on watching. I'm going to use this shade right here as my highlight for my brow bone. I love a warm tone, so I'm gonna use this shade right here. This is in the Morphe 50/50 palette. Can y'all guess what brush I'm using? If you're a real one, you would know what brush I'm using. To Brazil palette, I'm gonna use this color right here. I'm just using an e.l.f. blending brush. I'm going to use the first brush and blend out the two colors together. Now I'm going to use this pink right here. Now I'm going to use a really small brush to get right in the crease area. Now I'm going to use the second brush, the e.l.f. blending brush, and I'm going to blend this color with that color. So while this is drying, I'm going to go back into that hot pink and I'm going to put it right, really focus it right around this country. I'm going to blend these edges out. Now I'm going to apply this pink right here. Go into this palette right here and I'm going to apply this color. I'm only applying this right in the middle. Okay guys, so what I decided to do was I was going to do like one pink and one orange. So I already started applying an orange transition color, but I'm going to switch it to a yellow. And I'm going to use this really bright yellow and then take it to Brazil palette, which is right here. I'm going to take this one and it's in the Morphe palette. And I'm going to use the same brush that I did for the other eye. I'm going to apply this right under this color. Alright, so when I apply this color, I'm going to blend it out with the first brush that I use. I'm going to use this shade right here. Use the second brush that I used for the second transition shade, and I'm gonna blend this third color into the second color. Now I'm gonna go into the first brush and blend out everything. Alright, so now that I've outlined it, I'm going to let it dry. I'm a riding crazy and you never have a clue. I'm going to blend out the edges so it doesn't be so harsh. I'm going to apply this light orange shade right here. So I'm back with getting the rest of the product off my face. Now I'm going to moisturize because my skin is really dry. So we have to make sure that we moisturize before we prime. Moisturize. I'm going to go in with my NYX primer. It's the Photo 11 primer. I'm going to start doing my foundation and my highlight and contour off camera. And I'm going to do an updated highlight and contour video. If you guys think I should do that, let me know. So I did my highlight and contour. I'm letting my under eye sit a little bit more because I struggle more in this area. So now I'm going to apply the shades to my lower lash line. I have this pink lip liner, NYX, San Paulo. Now I'm going to apply this Melon Pigment by MAC. Now I'm going to just set my face. Thank you guys for watching this video. If you really like this makeup tutorial, go ahead and subscribe to my channel and give this video a thumbs up. And don't also forget to share this video. Share it, share it, share it. And I will see you guys in the next video.